Actually, today we came to Gaganachuki Falls. It's a very good falls and it has a green place and it's so beautiful. Like, it has so many trees. And also, in this falls, there are some monkeys which are so peaceful with us. Like, they not snatch our things. Only if they see the food, they'll try to cut the food from us. But it doesn't have anything to do. They'll be playing with themselves. So I took some videos for you to see him. Go ahead and watch those videos. And if you like the videos, please hit the like button, subscribe, share them with your friends. And especially don't forget to interact when my next video comes. Thank you.
Hello, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, my name is Sunil. I am from Bangalore.
Okay, with whom do you come? Did you come with your friends or family?
Yeah, I came with my family and relatives.
Okay, how is this fall? Can you give us some information?
This is actually a river which will be flowing from Kaveri. You know? So this place is called Shivanasamudra. So this falls is being named as Paramahansa and Gaganachuki. And this water, it will flow and go to Tamil Nadu.
Okay.
So it is having a long journey from Kodagu till Tamil Nadu.
Okay, how did you like the falls?
Falls, it's beautiful. Like, you see, this part of the place, there are no falls. But this is the only falls which we are having. Otherwise, we have to go to Tamil Nadu Oganigal Falls to see like this. But this is very beautiful.
Yeah, it's like good. It has a very good view.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you so much for giving us information about this fall. And if you want, you can also see a video on my YouTube channel named Barine Stories.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, what can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'm Tanmay. And I'm 11 years old. I have 70 subscribers on my YouTube channel, 100 videos on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, where do you live?
I'm here, Karnataka, Bangalore.
Yeah. How did you like this falls?
I didn't see it first time.